miss me? Don't worry, your life was flushed down the toilet a long time ago. Bet you're wondering why you're still alive. You know, I really don't have an answer for that. All I can say is, you're one of the lucky ones. But, I don't have enough information yet. I need to learn a little more about you so I can take over your identity. Become you. Become better than you. And live the life that you could never live. I don't feel too bad. I'll make the best of it. And you? Won't feel any more pain? It'll be quick. All your toys. Can they save you now? Can they save you? I didn't think so. Pathetic. Excuse for a human being. That's why they locked me up. Because I know how to truly live. But you won't see. Make yourself cozy. We're going. Think I'm stupid? I should have kept a better eye on you. Now it's time. I'm putting an end to this.
My life? Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? That's right. That's right. If you weren't already dead, I'd kill you.
Over yet. I'm coming to get you. The notorious killer, Charles Helsinger, was brought back into custody this evening by the hands of one brave citizen. Sources say no one was killed or harmed, although the civilian who assisted in this capture sustained minor cuts and bruises.
Hello! You thought you could get rid of me that easily?
It's over. It's over. It's just a dream. He'll never come back.
A year has passed, and I find myself on these same roads. A lot in my life has changed, and yet, I still feel the same. I often come back to these roads, where it happened, wondering if I was better off before. A strength I never knew existed arose in me that day, and for that, I'm grateful. But would I have ever found it on my own? I guess I'll never know.